Oh boy, Ellie. You got Mr. Shark. And of course, Mikey wants Mr. Shark. I can't help you. Oh, Dad's outside. Yes, that's the problem. But you can't go out right now. No. Dad's got the gate open. So you're just gonna have to play shark. Play with the shark. Do the electric shark slide. What do you think, Ellie? You gonna slide with the shark? He's a very nice one, isn't he? He's actually holding up quite well. Yes, he is. Where's the toy? Get your toy. Can you make him squeak? Ellie, if I asked you to stay that long, you'd never do it. Oh, nice slobber on your head. I see you've been decorated by Mikey. Such a pretty girl. No jumping. Are you interested in the, why don't you get the bone? Get your bone. There's your bone. I know you both want to go outside, but you can't go out right now. No, you'll just have to be watchdogs and watch out the window. You're such good watchdogs. But there goes the happy tails again. There's the happy tails. Happy Mikey and Ellie. Mikey, you funny guy. Yes, you are. Are you a happy boy? Very happy, Mom. I'll come show you right close up how happy I am. Thank you for the kisses, Mikey. They're very lovely. They're very lovely kisses. Just a few more minutes and then you can go back outside. Mom can clean off the window, the nose art. The problem every Great Dane owner has. But it's so pretty, it's such an individual piece. The window's like a snowflake. Uh-oh. Things aren't sounding too good for Mr. Shark. Oh, he's just been definned. Oh, it looks like Ellie's going in for a sharky squeakectomy. She's got a hole. She's letting her rip. Oh, poor Mr. Shark. That may be one of his last squeaks. You know what happens, Mikey, when she gets focused on stuff. That ripping sound. Oh, he's still squeaking. Oh. Mikey knows to stand back and let Ellie take care of business when she's doing a squeakectomy. Oh, Ellie, that ripping sound. You love the ripping sound. This is even more interesting than Dad coming in from outside. You got him! There we go. Ellie did it. Big squeaker. You're such a busy girl. Oh, Rest in peace, Mr. Shark. Rest in pieces.